removing the tree, and Sheru is giving me hard time. Sheru? And he's trying to help me to dig the tree. This is what he's doing since. Look at this. I'm removing this tree. I'm going to plant a different tree. Look at this. This is what he's doing. Sheru?
Sheru?
I get it. Look at this mom. He's helping. He's helping his daddy to remove the tree. This guy, he have his own mind. He said, Dad, go on aside. I'll help you all. I tried to use the shovel. I don't want to hurt him. So that's what I was trying to do, move around. And look at this. How deep he dig it. I'm getting dirt in my eyes. Cheru. Cheru. Okay. Now, let's take a break. I'm going to give you a shovel now, okay? He's making sure that he's going to remove the roots, you know? Oh, Jerry! Oh man, he's spraying the dirt all over. Sheru? Oh, Sheru, if you're tired, let daddy do the job. If you're tired, let me handle it now. You know what? He just don't want to give up. He's saying, Dad, I'm going to help you. I just wanted to, you know, plant a new tree. And look at this. He's trying to bite the root. Move. No more. Okay? Enough digging. You've done your part. Let daddy do it now. Okay? No more.
He's a dirty boy.
This is what he does. You know, he's giving a hard time. You know? Okay, look at how dirty you are now. Let me see your feet. Look at this. How dirty they are. Let me see the other one. Look at that. So dirty. Now go, let me give you a shower. Go. He don't want to move. He's giving me enough hard time. I know you guys been asking how's Sheru doing, how's Bruno doing. This is what he does. Now he's going to dig everywhere because he loves to dig, you know. Enough, right? Now he's tired. He's going to go to his bed. And look at how dirty he is. Stand here. Look at this mouth. So I'm going to wrap up. Sheru's doing fine, as you've seen it. Stop, no more. So I'm going to finish it. Thank you guys. You see my natty boy? This is how the Alaskan Malamute helps to take the tree out. That's enough. He just wanted help. You just want to help daddy. Okay, thank you for your help. Thank you for your kindness. Now go. He creates more work for me. Now I have to wash him before he goes inside. Thank you guys for watching. And you have a very good day. That's overtime. And he's not going to get paid for it. Cheru, that's enough. You can get hurt. No more. Let me put this thing shoveled right in front of you.